just filling up the seats again, just finishing this off. Mass more of these. Some of the factories, I'm going to double up on some of the factories, but it's kind of getting them all running and serviced, because I don't get them emptied every day. Right, well, while it's doing that, let's diesel exhaust fuel. Right, we're trying another tanker. This fuel depot, we get bio exhaust gas fuel diesel. Whatever the hell that is. We get diesel and then we get biodiesel. But I can't find a tanker to take the biodiesel. And I couldn't find anywhere to sell the exhaust diesel. So I'm hoping the Aldi's gonna sort out the sale of the exhaust diesel, which we'll have a look at in a minute. Need to smooth that out. There's nothing in it. What's going on? Right, so we need to buy some $26 million. biodiesel, where do we sometimes, where do we get fucking biodiesel from? That's just 2 million litres now. Right, I'm going to have to try and find a mod that does biodiesel. Let me have a look here. Because I've got a crude oil station. Crude oil pump somewhere. There's still loads of mods that I haven't, there's all these factories. That's what caffeine looks like. Oh, we've got an Oreo factory. Oh, we'll have to place that. Right, don't know where that is. Don't know where that is. know what to do about that. I think further research is required. Hi, don't know where we are really. We're just, I've been tatting about, I've been playing off screen. I meant to record it. I meant to record all the times that I play, because it's like about half an hour ago. We bought some new diesel factories. The German one was a better option. I wanted that trailer for something, but drop wood chips off in the air. Full of cards. Right, let's empty these. It's got no water. Take the tissue and sell it. Quite a truck ground here, isn't it, really? Quite a few. Thank you. don't know what this. I think this goes to the fabric factory, but I'm not sure. I can't see why the fabric factory would use tissue. Something's going to use it. Monster energy drinks. Full. Fish tanks is full. They're all full, aren't they? I've said this before and I'm going to load them. I was thinking about the music. I'm never going to be famous because there's only like at most like 25 of you that watch these things. So I'm going to have music in the background, I think. My iPad's on charge at the moment. Right, where needs pallets? This needs cartons. Right, we'll get some cartons. Still needs water. Right, where else needs cartons? Right, sugar factory needs crates. But it's got some. Dairy. as a day in St. Carl's. Yes. Right, what else? Chris Factory. I've got a pound of cartons. Wool Factory doesn't. I've just delivered to the dairy. There's our biogas plant. Take a print screen on that. Right. Nothing else needs cartons. Right, let's empty some of these other things. I think I've got, I'm building stockpiles. I might sell some of these, the Arctic trailer. I think it does 20. We've got cotton to pick up as well. Whoops. Flour. See if this is all flour. Flour and salt. Right, when we come back, what's that run out of? Cartons or pallets, not too sure. Right. Right, so if it's not carbons, what's right here? Flour. Capaxium. Ah, power to the bloody stuff. Right, we need some more eggs. Right, I'm going to fill the factories later. This is emptying. Or checking what's to be emptied. Chris factory needs emptying. A bear factory needs carbons. The dairy needs emptying. Well, let's start with the dairy. Oh, it's just over that. dairy's worth doing. That's 600 grand, geez. Off one truckload. I wonder if we can break the $1 million a truckload here. Where's the dairy? Who knows? This ice cream. Same place, not worth as much. $100,000, that's what I thought the trailer was worth, $100,000 a load. We've got the Andy's Modding dairy to unload. I'm going to do another session. These are the Russian factories. And I'm going to do the Andy's Modding factories. And now... see what that was. Cheese. Yeah, well, the Russian factories is Andy's Modding, which is, I've got a whole load of those. I've got a dairy, a textile fabric, and a forestry thing, a pallets factory. There's some more stuff in the pack that I haven't placed yet. And then there's the whole Fed Action pack. was the cheese, 50 grand a pop, so 10 pilots, 500 grand. We've made over a million quid off the off the dairy alone. That's pretty good going. So it doesn't take, well, it's just because I use easy development tools, it doesn't take much to yeah, it doesn't take much to fill them up. I use these development tools because we make so much money. It's ridiculous, you know what I mean? Like, emptying one of the combines. Well, one field was 165 million quid and I was in corn. And I haven't looked back since. I've been doing soybean. As I said, I did spend 231 million or 232 million, which we've earned back now and we're making more money. Right, let's empty all of these. Price of the Monster Energy drinks on its way down. Structure to choose on. I don't know what these are, so we'll just sell them. Yeah, we're back to 105 grand, 100 grand a trailer. So three outputs typically. Whoops. Three outputs typically. So 300 grand a factory. So far, the dairy's the best factory. So I might be getting some more of those. I might get, I might do cows for the milk, and we'll source milk rather than spawn it in with the easy development. Don't know. I think we'll think about that. My pigs keep making money off them. They breed. I've sold about four or five lots of 450, so a couple of thousand pigs. oil. I think we're going to sell the oil and buy it for the Doritos factory. That's the only thing. We've got loads of oil. I've got stashes lying around. So it's a Chris factory that needs the oil. It's not full yet. All right, talking of the Chris factory. Mashed potato. Let's have a look. Six. Oh, not to forget the water for the carton factory, and then I'm going to leave things running as they are for now. And then I'll come back later and I'll fill up all the factories. And then I don't know if I'll get that done today or it'll be after. I think it's going to be after Christmas. Is that it? Flour factory, sugar factory. Have we done that? Yeah, flour and sugar's all done. Right. water. Can't harvest this, takes hours for the 2 million litre bales. These take hours as well, it's like 17 hours a field. 30 hours, 34 hours to finish. Great fun. Water from not very far away. Water. Works. Didn't answer the fish farm. Not a conventional way, but need to smooth all of that out. For some reason it raised up. Alright, let's have a look at fish. So this fish somewhere. Right, call it quits for our session.